it was so devastating.
It was tough.
Who were we without GM?
Quite frankly, at that very moment, I was quite unsure.
People thought they were gonna roll up the sidewalks and Janesville was gonna turn into a ghost town.
It could have gone down, it didn't. We saw it coming, it's gonna go up. GM leaving did not take Rock County down.